What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Hair Manlyface, and welcome to Eternal Crusade. It's Warhammer 40,000, and I've been waiting for a very long time to record this because it had a lot of problems at the start because it's still in early access, so it's had optimization problems, and there was like screen artifacts and stuff, and colors were off. But it's mostly fixed now, and it seems really cool, so we'll go in. This is what I'm playing as mainly at the moment. And if we go to world map, we've got all this shit. I want to do a turn to lair, but no one seems to be doing them, which is kind of shitty. And I'm not going to sit around waiting for it. But if you haven't seen this game, then it's going to be a MMO, but at the moment it's just a lobby shooter. So you just go in, there's death matches, and that tier in the lair thing is like a PvE thing where like four people go, it's like a horde mode, and there's just hordes of tier in it come out. But yeah, it's mainly a lobby shooter at the moment, but when it does come out, it's going to be an MMO. It's going to be like planet-side type MMO where you free roam around the world and you fight other players to take back fortresses and stuff. So it seems like it's going to be really cool, but I will fuck that. Battle now normally gets me into something fast enough within a couple of minutes at least anyways. So, quite handy. Cawing. Oh, there we go. Space Marines versus Orcs. Yeah, they have all the races. Well, not all the races, because, yeah, there's quite a few races at the moment. But they have Space Marines, Chaos Space Marines, Orcs, and Eldar. And then the Tyranid are an NPC race that you can only fight against. But I really hope that eventually they add Tau in, because Tau, when I used to play the actual board, like, well, not board game, but I suppose it would be a board game. But the actual models and everything, where you get them and you assemble them and you paint them yourself, I used to play Tau all the time, and they're just my favourite because they're so like they actually look really alien looking, and like they have like all sorts of really cool like plasma weapons and like hover fucking vehicles, kind of like the Eldar, but Eldar are pretty much elves, and then Space Marines and Chaos Space Marines are pretty much humans, apart from the fact that Chaos Space Marines have like demons and all sorts on their side. And then orcs are just orcs, so it's kind of like your typical fantasy setting, whereas Tau and all them are kind of more like alien things, more sci-fi type races. So it's quite cool. But we are finally in. We are into battle. Come on. You're loaded 100%. I'm ready to fight. The orcs' weapons are hilarious, half of them, and they're unbelievable, like, fire rate, but, oh, they're not really good at accuracy. The orcs aren't known for their, refinement, just for their all-out power. So, okay, what control points do we have? A, B, and C. Nice. I want to be assault. I normally be an assault, and I will spawn it. A, I suppose. Oh, there's lots of enemies at A, so I'll definitely spawn at A. There we go. Yes. It's still got some optimization issues, like there is frame drops every now and again, and that type of stuff. Where this is obviously a hole in the wall, but yeah, it acts as a wall. But other than that, it is quite refined at the moment. Compared to what it used to be. Ow, ow. Yeah. It's really easy to die, though. Especially when you're not a space marine of some sort, because they all have their power armors, so the other races are supposed to have a disadvantage in that way. Apart from, like, if they bring in, like, other things, like the bigger mechs and stuff, like mech boys, then, yeah, then the orcs will also have a good advantage too, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Oh, I can't spawn there. Okay, there we go. Whoa! Hello? Okay. I just... Oh god, that's my grenade. It's alright. Okay, that's... I forget how to sprint. That's the only problem. That's duck. Okay, that's dodge. That's the swap weapons. So what the fuck is sprint? Oh, there's sprint. Found it! Dun 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 dun. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. The way the orcs run, that's the most hilarious part of them. A lot of the other classes are fun as well. I really like the heavy class. The fuck? Okay. Hello? Oh. There's enemies over here. Ow. The aim is horrendous on these weapons. I wonder if it's any better on the thing. Nope. That's a negatory. The aim is even more all over the place then. Go. Go. Roll. I don't know where I am. Okay. I should not have survived that, but thank you. There's enemies around there. Move, friend. There's gonna be fucking fly dudes jumping over. Run! Yep, I had a feeling they'd come out. Okay. Oh, fuck it. Go. Save my friends. Uh-oh. That's not how you rescue. I think I'm dead now. Climb. Go. Stop breaking. Okay. Oh, no. You respawned. Okay, let's go. Go. Go, my brothers. Although that's more of a... Space Marines thing to say. The orcs would be more like, ah! Because that's just orcs. In most games, to be honest. Just like this. Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, hello. Yep. That's me dead. Might change loadout to heavy. Right. Let's go. Let's deal it. Deal the damage. Bring it on. Yes. This is what I love about the orcs. The fucking weapons they have are unreal. Digga. Okay. A lot of people seem to like the roleplay as well. Like, you see a random conversation coming up in the chat, and it's all like the orcs would talk, like they's got a truck. Yeah, it's really cool to play. It's fun to play as well, it being a lobby shooter and all. I can't wait for it to become an actual MMO though. They're adding a lot of stuff, like orcs and Eldar got added within a couple of months of each other. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Digga. Fuck you. Any more enemies around? Chick. Okay. There. Would like enemies. Oh, there's enemies over there. Suppression assist. They're all suppressed. Get out of the way! Oh, okay. I heard that coming. I should have moved. God damn it. Where's our sector deployment position? I'm trying. It won't let me. I'll click on it. There we go. Yay! Okay. Oh, the attack with this one is with the heavy weapon. I see. Do I have a heavy attack? There we go. Awesome. Okay. So, all my friends seem to be going over here. Should probably keep an eye on the minimap and go where they're going. And fight what they're fighting. Brace! Oh, I can brace with this thing. Okay, awesome. Brace. Let me brace. Uh-oh. I'm sorry. I downed my friend, so I'll pick him back up. We just have out and out damage. That's the best thing about us. Ah. Ow. Fuck off. Get in. Fuck you. Go away. Okay. Take your fucking cover. Because that's a negatory. We're not doing too well. We've got just more enemies over there. Okay. Any more? No? Oh, there's one over there. Ow. Oh, God. Lead out faster. Okay, I want to try, fly, dude. Why is my throat hurting all of a sudden? God damn it. Flying. Okay. They're mainly my favorite tree to play is either flying, flying, assault, or heavy. Flying is just fun because you get to fly around the fucking place. It's like, way. Down, down. Out of fuel. Nope. Okay, fuel is coming back. How do I do my flying attack? I forget how to do the flying attack. Oh, I'm pretty sure it's the melee button. Yeah, there we go. Enemies? Cha. Okay. Enemies? Hello? Oh, they're over there. Go! Sneak around them. Hello? Thought there was enemies up here. There was enemies up here! Or at least my friends are shooting the building. Unless they're all stupid. Diggy 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 diggy. Okay, there's definitely enemies over here. I can see them on the minimap. Go away! Oh, I got one at least. Melee is the best way to take someone down, but getting into melee range is hard. That's why it's best to use jump packs and stuff. Digga 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 digga. Digga 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 digga. Okay. Come on, respawn, respawn. Get over to me. I think it might be time to give everything a kick in. Go! Oh, I almost made it into that window. Tick, 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 tick. I think we have this one, though. Oh, no, they've got two of them. Oh, no, we're taking A. Okay. So, I better go to C. Go to C! Go! Everyone seems to be getting a lot more into it now. Like, before, it was, like, people with just normal names, and you could name your character the same thing across the whole four factions, or well, at the time there was only two factions, but across the whole two factions, and now you have to like change your name per faction because it counts as a name taken. So people are actually naming their things like stuff to do with stuff that would be in canon. God damn it! Right, we have to get back in there. I'm fucking getting annihilated. How do you change the color of your fucking shit? That's cool. Oh, I think it's to do with your squad, because I'm Echo Squad. They're probably a different squad. The fuck? Go! Go! Okay. Go around here. Go, 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 go! I just dive bombed myself to death. Well, that went well. Oh, quack. Go up here and get a vehicle. Hopefully. Oh, we won. I don't know how we won, but we won. Armor Master. Okay, I probably didn't get anything. No. Rewards. 9 tokens. Awesome. Yeah, and soon they're bringing in quit this to the title screen. But soon they're bringing in like. Actually, I'll just go into one of my other people. That's Space Marines now, and but soon they're bringing in like advancement. So like in here you'll get like points and stuff, and it'll be like a tree to spend stuff in. It's not in at the moment, and then you've got your war parties to team up with friends. Yeah, so it's not bad. And then your loadouts, of course. I've got all my things. Someone's blowing someone up already. Like this here. Okay, there we go. Ready? Let's go. Probably go up my salt straight away first. Right, spawn there. I can't spawn there. I can't spawn anywhere. Awesome. I have to spawn back here, so. Spawn vehicle. Tank. Come on. This always jerks out for some reason. Oh god, where the fuck is it going? Slow down. Anyone want to join? Anyone want to join? Hello? You want to join in? Come on, get in. I wish there was a horn. No. Get in. Okay, fucking. Okay, yay, finally. I'm gonna get in. Yay! I have a friend. Come on. Come on, get in, other friend. No. Come on, anyone else want to get in? No. Awesome. Right, let's go. Dun 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 dun. Let's go! Nyom! Get out! Get out! Disembark! Where are they? Anything else? Okay, I got someone. Go, 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 go. Yeah, I way prefer Space Marines. Their weapons are way more accurate. Fuck you. Fuck you. Nope. How do I? Oh, yeah, I think it's like up. Yeah, it is. Use my item. Ow. Okay. I got my chopper club. How did he get me with a chopper club? I was way away from him. He was shooting me with his gun. Okay. Makes sense. Come on. Deploy. Deploy. I want to kill more orcs. Find your place, brother. Anything out here? Any animas? That is a negatory, Captain. Let us go. Ah. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, always reminds me of just Fallout type power armor though, which is awesome. You just feel like you're running out of power constantly and you're just annihilating everyone. Oh my god. I almost died. Ah. The fuck? That tank just got annihilated anyways. So much more accurate. Go away, go away, go away. Fuck. Melee always gets me. Ugh. It's so fucking dicky. Choose. I can't choose. Why is it not letting me choose sometimes? There we go, see? La 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 la. Come on, come on, come on. Respawn. Yay! Die! Okay. Good. What the fuck? My own people got me. Oh no, it wasn't. Ed Splitter. Ed Splitter got me. Fucking Ed Splitter. Okay. Please let me spawn there. If I can spawn there, that'd be awesome, because then I can help number A. Number A, Paul. Fucking brilliant. 10 out of 10. Something just fell. No falling. Nothing can fall. Don't ruin my room. There we go. Go, go, go. Fuck going back there. Dun, 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 dun. Now let's go. Jump! Fuck yes. Dodge. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, if I could get a grenade into that room, that would be amazing. Okay, hang on. Oh, I can. Go! Fuck yes. Die! Die, you cock! Nope. Oh, I shot him in the head like a million times. Oh, this is just killing my troth. I have no notion why. Alright, let's go. Everyone's killing themselves for some reason. Okay, if I can get down here again and throw another grenade in that window and then help my teammates attack. Attack! Okay, I'm gonna go up here because they all seem to be in here. Can I go upstairs? Okay, we can by the looks of it. Awesome. Go away! Fuck! The concentration! I almost got my melee in, but it didn't go too well. Why does this not work for... Okay. See, now I can click. It's like, why? I'm using a controller to play it, and for some reason I can't like click the points until I use the mouse to click them, and then I can change what point I'm going to with the controller. Very odd. Ding, 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 ding. Can't wait for it to be like properly optimized so that like it runs full on, no problem, and it can just be open world and everything, and see how it plays then. Because it's going to be a lot better then. I used to play Planetside a lot back at the start. Okay, he's dead. Okay. So, go, 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 go. Go! Come on. Nope. Didn't get a single person. Oh, I got someone, I got someone, I got someone, I got someone. Ow. Ow. Fuck you! Oh, I almost got him as well. Ow. Ow. Well, he did not like me after that. He full on fucking executed me. God damn it. Some of the executions you can do is awesome though. I'd say when it's properly out and you can like get like a team of all Space Marines in to fight Tyranids, you can execute them. That'd be awesome. You'll see chopping heads off everywhere. Ching, 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 ching. Go. Duh. Awesome. Okay. Let us go in and see what's happening. What's happening in here? Anything interesting? Anything interesting going on? Time to kill more orcs, go fuck yourselves. Come on, get in there. Ah, oh, that would have killed him if he was still alive. Move. Ow. OK. Okay. Heal. Thank you. Come on. Any orcs? Any more orcs? Oh my Jesus, they're everywhere. Fucking hell. There was just like five ran in the door at once. I was like, nope. I just got annihilated. Oh god, this isn't going well for us. The orcs seem to be doing well. Uh-oh. So it's so much easier to kill, like, with your guns with a space marine. But the orcs just seem to, like, be able to just outmaneuver in numbers. And that's kind of what the point of them is. Like, I think when it comes out, it's going to be this thing called Free to WA, which is pretty much you get to play as orcs for free. And then if you want, you can buy the game to play as any of the other races then. So that seems to be how it goes. They're going to have like massive numbers of orcs in to murder everybody. But they're going to be a lot weaker. Uh-oh. Die. Oh my Jesus. Oh, that was close. I was very close to dead there. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Die. Oh. Come on. Quick. Oh. The fucking intense fucking fighting in this game. Oh. Jesus. I just got annihilated. By my own team, I think. Pretty sure I just saw a plasma fucking gun. Ah, god damn it. It could have been a plasma Daka though. Which is pretty much those heavy weapons, but plasma variety of the orc. Who's winning? There's 3 minutes left. Okay. Go! Get there! Come on! Oh god, shit's falling again. Get to the chopper though! Oh, that looks cool. It's going to be awesome as well when you're able to actually free roam. Like, you see a mountain in the distance, you actually be able to walk over to it. And the whole world is open. That's going to be pretty cool. And you get your own personal vehicles then. Like, Space Marines will be able to get attack bikes. I'm pretty sure you'll be able to get some sort of flying vehicles, if I saw it correctly. Be able to get, like, get death choppers and stuff for orcs. Where is... Fucking die! Die. Okay. Die. Okay. Get in. Ah. That's never going to go well. Let's change to a heavy. I might actually be able to get in and kill a lot more then. The fucking wire is falling all over the place. Go away, wire. Wire, get in there. There we go. Okay. I've selected and I want to spawn at one of these, but it won't let me. Normally you can. You can spawn at troop transports. But for some reason, that is negatory right now. And this is going to take me ages now because these are super heavy. Dink, 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 dink. And they don't, like, roll either. They do that, which is like a jump. Just jump out of the way. It's like, nope. Okay, so I've got digga. Hopefully I'll actually be able to kill someone now in that room. I fucking clear it out and actually claim it, and then we'll be able to win. I don't think we're going to, though. Because they seem to be winning right now. And we've got a minute left. Yeah, we're not winning. We're not going to win. But get to the room anyways. 1 minute remains. Come on. I saw someone up here. Digga. Well, he ran away. Shite. Oh god. Nope. Fucking hell. That did not work out too well. All I saw was about 6 orcs and then a hail of bullets and then death. I'm not even going to make it in 20 seconds. I'm really not going to make it. I wonder if I'll be able to attack them from here though. Just for a second. Fuck you! Suck on my gun! The fucking noise of it! It's awesome! Well, orcs won. Fucking shit. God damn it. Okay, awesome. It was really fun to play though. It's a really fun game to play, just fucking getting in and randomly shooting at shit. So, yeah, if you like it, then I do suggest checking out. It's still in early access, so you have to buy it at the moment, but when it does come out, it will be free to play as orcs. So, that's pretty cool. But thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.